The ocean is where I go to find peace and a place where I belong. It's where I feel most alive. The thing that keeps me going is the thought of what is out there.
It's the holy grail for any surfer, the perfect wave. And one surfer, Kerby Brown, found his literally at the ends of the earth.
I've always had my own personal demons. When I don't have the ocean, I tend to turn to alcohol and drugs.
I could see it in his eyes. It was like a determination to self-destruct.
I feel like we're all just forced to be part of this machine. And that's the monster I've been trying to get away from my whole life. I'm pushing myself as far as I can, but that comes at a heavy cost.
It's like getting me to come to their funeral.
So many of those waves is on a dry rock.
If you hit your head, good chance you're not coming up.
You know, you could do everything right and it doesn't matter in some of these waves.
There's no water, there's just rock.
Why do we do this again?
Maybe I'm searching for something that's not even there.
It's a beautiful thing to see that connection he has with the ocean.
There's a huge fear in not coming home to my family and not being there for my kids.
Bye, sweetie.
Bye, Dad.
I really don't want to have those thoughts going through my head while I'm trying to do what I do.
I don't think it will end until we can't do it anymore.